has a single movement I call overhead squat. As the athlete performs this movement, the athlete extends the arms overhead in a V position as they pivot from one foot to the other while executing a squat movement.